Huxley is a hamlet in southern Alberta, Canada within Kneehill County. It is located approximately 160 kilometers 99 miles northeast of Calgary, Alberta. The first school was built in 1907 and named Ashcroft for John Courtland Ash, the first rancher in the area, predating the surveying of the area into homesteads. The community has the name of Thomas Henry Huxley, an English biologist. As a designated place in the 2016 Census of Population conducted by Statistics Canada, Huxley recorded a population of 75 living in 33 of its 36 total private dwellings, a change of minus 11.8% from its 2011 population of 85. With a land area of 0.32 square kilometers 0.12 square miles, it had a population density of 234.4/km2, 607.0/sqm. In 2016, as a designated place in the 2011 census, Huxley had a population of 85 living in 35 of its 41 total dwellings, a minus 4.5% change from its 2006 population of 89. With a land area of 0.31 square kilometers 0.12 square miles, it had a population density of 274/km2, 710/sqm. In 2011,